song. Off history long, a struggle for the borough we all love. The Rockland town, a town strong, whose people bear allegiance to the crown. In Rutherglen we've got Orange Man, whose patriotic flame will never die. And when you hear the battle cry, it will be the Orange Man in Rutherglen.
Hi everybody, welcome to our first ever duck race for the Scottish Orange Home Fund. Myself and brother Hamilton, who's at the bottom of the race, I just want to thank everybody who's supported us. We've raised a total of £202. We've got all the ducks here, as you can see. They're all numbered, and the numbers with the who bought each duck is there. So we've got 114, we've got 93, we've got lots and lots of the numbers all in here. And they're all going to get thrown right in there into the pond, and whoever's first at the bottom will win the mirror. Thanks again to everybody who took part. Thanks also to my sister Deborah Smith, to Jason's fiance Tamale and his daughter Kenley, who are also helping us with the duck race today. Thanks very much, guys.
Thanks also to Loyal Birdie for donating today's prize, this Lest We Forget mirror, which you can see on your screens just now. Thanks to Katie for supplying the prize. As you can see, the ducks are all on the screen at the moment. We've got different names and different ducks to race. We've got Lord Carson by Gordon Cleland, thank you very much. We have Foxy by Craig Fox. We've got Chunk, sponsored by Valerie Robertson. We have got Ross and Roscoe in 71 and 72. By Karen and Isabel. I hope they're not going to work together with their names like that. And let's see the ducks as they go. Very, very fast conditions today, very wet overhead, and obviously that made the river very fast. You can see the ducks are streaming right through the river. We're going to try to keep up to date with the leaders at the top, but as you can see, it's quite difficult to see them. Some ducks are getting caught in between the branches in the river. Unfortunately though, they will be lost today. Let's have a look. Can't quite see who's at the front, the numbers are very small, but we have got at least two leaders that we can see. There's one going down the waterfall. Very, very fast conditions. Of course the ducks are swimming incredibly fast. It's a quacking race today. A lot of them seem to be stuck. There's one that's getting away. He's going down the waterfall, going towards, as you can see, Jason and Tamale and Kenley at the bottom next to the... There they are at the bridge where the finishing line is. And we've got a winner. It looks like we've got a winner. There's the winner getting passed on. Let's go and find out which duck has won the race. There is only a clear winner today, there's no second or third prizes, just the mirror. Let's just navigate our way around the bushes here to find out who the winner is. Let's see. Tamale's got the winner. Let's find out. It's number 72, which is Ross from Isabel Grimshaw. Congratulations, Isabel. The mirror's on your way. There is confirmation right there. Number 72, Ross. The Duck Ross, sponsored by Isabel Grimshaw. Congratulations. This beautiful mirror that you can see on the screen is on its way to you very, very soon. And once again, we'd like to thank Loyal Birdie and Katie Wilson from Loyal Birdie, who donated the prize. Thanks to everybody. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at what your money goes towards. £202 has been raised. And that money will go towards the 2020 challenge set by the Scottish Orange Home Fund. A video will be coming up just in a little minute, showing you exactly what it is that the Scottish Orange Home Fund do. And at the very end, there will be a little slide that will show you how to donate any extra money. If you've missed out in the duck race, please donate kindly.
Of history long, a struggle fought, but we all love the Rockland town, a town strong, whose people bear allegiance to the crown. In Rutherglen we've got Orange Man, whose patriotic flame will never die. And when you hear the battle cry, it will be the Orange Man.